There's a reason everybody knows B.B. King's name. It's because he played slow, soulfully, and he meant everything he played. So if you want to play more like B.B. King, there's this thing he used all the time. It's called the B.B. box. Sounds like that. So really, you're just sliding right here from the 7th to the 9th fret on the G string. And you got this little note right here on the 8th fret. You do that, give it a little shake, you'll be sounding like B.B. King in no time.